Welcome to our next exciting episode of Super Reaction Bros. I'm Kristen.
I'm Christopher.
And on today's episode, we're taking a look at the official trailer for Jason Momoa's new movie coming out in February called Braven.
Yes.
Now, this stars him as a logger up somewhere north, where he's a logger whose family has to save his family from a group of, like, drug dealers.
Things where they're in the wrong place at the wrong time.
And that's what it sounds like.
So
Jason Momoa being a badass is something
in the snow.
Okay, let me finish. You have a good point. Jason Momoa being a badass is nothing new, but Jason Momoa being a badass
in the snow
is something slightly different.
I really love Jason Momoa. He is a good actor. I love his style. Pretty much his style is really cool and laid back. You know, I like when he does stuff like this. These are fun little things that he likes doing, especially when he's out in the forest and the way he dresses. He likes doing that type of stuff. So let's just dive right into this for the official trailer for Braven. So here we go.
Stephen Lang.
Thank you. I think maybe we go up to the cabin. You can help me shut it down for the winter.
I'll go. First time your old man ever asked for my help with anything.
Savon.
Yeah.
Of course, Savon.
You've been doing well.
Hey!
Let me flip the truck.
We have the whole load stashed at this cabin we found.
I'm coming.
It's Garrett Dillahunt! Cool!
He is good when he plays bad guy.
Oh, yeah. And when he plays a stupid good guy.
Yeah.
What the hell is that? I don't know.
Oh, they stash in their own cabin.
No, yeah, they stash in their cabin inadvertently.
What do you think?
Hi, Daddy.
Charlotte, you in the back of my truck?
Yeah.
It's very important you do not open this door unless it's for me, okay?
Okay.
She snuck it. Yeah, doesn't want to come for father.
What if they have a bag secure?
Take them all out.
Oh!
Goddamn!
Damn!
You remember the plan?
Yeah.
Go!
Loves the axe.
And where's Brayden?
Oh, damn!
Oh, shit!
You know how much a ATV like that costs, too, man? I mean... Go back. Because I'm trying to figure out the steps in this. He grabs the moonshine. He grabs the moonshine.
He's heating it up.
He's heating it up faster. Okay.
That's what
I'm saying. I'm trying to look at the process.
Yeah, he was heating it up faster, but
it's pretty much Jason Momoa in an action movie. So if you see him in other action movies, you'll probably enjoy this. I didn't know Steve Lang's tagging along for the ride too, and Garrett Dillahunt's the villain. Dude, it looks like a good movie.
Yeah, right? It looks like it's gonna be a good movie.
Like a good popcorn flick.
Not even popcorn. That. I'm sitting there going. I saw him using the axe. I'm like. Fucker. He's probably like, as long as I get to use my dad damn axe.
That was in his contract.
That's in his contract. I get to use an axe. Because he's good at it. Remember, he did it on that.
No, that's in the contract. You only have to pay me a little less if I get to use an axe at some point in the movie.
Yeah, because I forgot which talk show he was on, but Jimmy Kimmel, I believe, where he was like, they brought in the thing, and it's like, we heard you like throwing axes, you're really good at it, and that's when they brought it, and he's like, he throws
No, that's in his contract. You only have to pay me a little less if I get to use an axe.
I get to use my axe. Because he's getting his own brand of axes made all of a sudden now, supposedly.
Really?
Yeah, I was reading about that. Either that or a group made him his own special set of axes.
But for the most part, this is a Jason Momoa action flick, so, like, it looks fun.
It looks awesome. It's like a typical type of, you know, action film, but of course, this with Jason Momoa being a badass, that's it, pretty much. I mean, it looks awesome.
Looks like one of those, like, Netflix rental kind of movies.
Yeah,
so, like,
that's what it probably
is. I'll sit back and enjoy watching that.
Yeah, to me, I like it, because Jason Momoa does, like, again, like we always said about Jason, you know, he is a good actor when you put him in the right stuff lots of times, and this one looks like something that fits him perfectly.
Yeah, movie comes out February 2nd, and yeah, check it out if you want to. If not, you can at least just wait for, like, if it's on Netflix or one of the streaming service. So.
Yeah, exactly.
So, other than that, though, if you're new to the channel, you can hit the like button. If you want to talk some more about stuff like this, comment down below. If you want to share us around, share it around. And if you like it just a little bit more than anybody else, when it comes to realizing, with Stephen Lang on your side, you should be just fine.
Yes.
Hit the subscribe button down below. And if you're also mobile, hit that bell. I mean, seriously, this dude wielded a gigantic mech with a giant fucking Bowie knife the size of a fucking Eiffel Tower in Avatar. So, I mean, you should be good.
Anyways, let us know what you guys thought of this trailer. What draws your attention to Jason Momoa? Everybody has their different things. I mean, I like his style, but also, you know, I think, you know, when he does the right action movies, he could do a really good job at it. I mean, there could be other reasons. Also, put down what you thought of our reaction overall. But most of all, thank you for watching.
So until next time, I'm Kristen.
I'm Christopher.
And this was a very Aquaman-filled episode of SRB.
See ya.
Later.
Hey, guys. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, and if you want to see any more of our videos, check out the playlist links down below in the description.
And you can also check out our Twitter account pretty much down below at Super React Bros.